Hallo kijkers van EterGNL, welkom bij een nieuwe Watch Dogs 2 video. We gaan vandaag weer verder met de storyline van Watch Dogs 2. Ja, en dat is een auto die stuk is. We gaan vandaag de hoofdmissie in de gaten doen. We moeten de toegang krijgen tot de Dellums Towers. Dus daar rijden we nu naartoe met onze prachtige vrachtwagen. Die niet vooruit komt. Nou, ik wil geen wapen. Kijk, Marcus. Zeg maar deze auto mooi. Ja, wij zijn geparkeerd. Ah, perfect zou ik zeggen. Hey, een bank. Dat is altijd wel interessant. Hij gaat bellen met de ouderwetse telefoon.
Totally quadrat.
Hij kan rekenen. Zo kan wel. Hier waren we net. In de vorige aflevering. Oh, een rondneuzen. Een ambulance af achtergelaten. Wat is hier? Nee. Hier.
Open sesam.
Sesam open nu. Ik mag hier gewoon blijkbaar zijn. Totaal niet verdacht dit.
Go. Okay, Marcus. They gotta have some data pointing us to their spying post.
Just tell me where to go to get it.
That's the thing, Em. They're clever bastards. Looks like they've separated up all the data. I don't know which server to hack.
So glad you waited until I'm inside to discover this little fact.
Get up to the antenna on the roof and put a transceiver on it. If I can track the data coming in, I can figure out which server is which.
Sure, no problem. Go up on the roof, place a transceiver. Got nothing better to do.
Boulder terrain.
FBI headquarters.
Oei. Doei doei. Ga rennen.
What the hell?
Nee!
Come on then!
Waarom gaat hij hem slaan? Nee. Wat een kneus die Marcus soms, zeg. Ga opstaan. Jongen, die man. Loopt me net weer goed. Nu wel. Gaan we lekker doorvegen als er niks aan de hand is. Ja, die doen helemaal niks. Hè.
See that?
Even via camera's kijken.
As for DedSec member Wrench, surveillance indicates that he is awkward around the opposite sex and uses his mask as a deflecting device. A psych analysis postulates a disrupted childhood along with possible debilitating shyness. Subject copes with this using a mask which he has programmed to reflect his emotions as a sort of electronic billboard. Within the world in which the subject operates, this solution is considered ingenious.
Kan je zijn telefoon nekken? Oké, nu gaat het ook hard spelen ook. Pak de wapens.
Where's cover?
Here's cover. Dan.
Take a shot. Damn, I'm taking cover. I'm under fire. Oh, dear lord. I gotta find cover. Gunfire.
Headshot. Zo, we hebben iedereen vermoord.
Everyone clear the area.
We moeten wekken. Dat alvast gekleerd. Kijk je erop? Nee, waarom niet? Toch de sleutel uit, maar dat is jongen, jongen. Zo. Ik ga nog een keer terug.
Stay twice.
Heb je de sleutels?
Get out of here! Just
breathe. Don't go waving that thing around.
Where's my money? Is that it?
Hmm. Wat is hier? Helemaal niks. Wat voor ons nuttig is. Ja, kunnen we gebruiken. Nee, we hebben de sleutel. Maar eigenlijk weer terug. Nou Marcus, jij bent wel geautoriseerd. Nou, ze hebben ook een ladder. Typisch Marcus weer.
This is gonna take a second.
Don't waste time enjoying the view, buddy.
Nothing was lost. Jou open. Waarom is dat nou weer in de hoek? Gotcha.
It's set.
Great. Hold on. I'm tracing the flow now.
I got nothing but time up here on the FBI's roof.
Gotcha.
Yeah, FBI.
Okay. I lit it up for you on your map.
So, all's over on the same. Gelukkig heb ik iedereen al uitgemoord hier in het gebouw. Ja, dat kan Mark dus. Natuurlijk kan ik hier niet erin. Ik ga hier naar de serverruimte. Hoe vaak moeten we nog ontsnappen?
Incredible, man. Profiles, fingerprints. In high school, Sitara got in trouble for spiking the principal's coffee.
Give it up! We're taking you in!
Man,
there's a ton of stuff coming in.
But I don't see any hideout locations.
Rich, they're on to me.
Get out, get out.
We don't have the location.
I got it.
Now we're winning the lotto line. Kom ik eruit. I'm not a sucker, I'm a hacker. Neem het voor nooit dus. Hey. Hij zit ook gewoon nog rustig bij me. Kom hier maar even mee. Adios. Oei. Hé, hey, mijn auto is er weer, maar dan is het
zwart.
Kijk, die missie is alweer voltooid. We hebben maar 36.000 volgers erbij.
I'm out, but damn it, total fail. Got jack shit.
Well, contraire, dude. You got the hideout's frequency. We just gotta triangulate and we'll find out where it's at.
I get it. The transceiver I left on top of Dellum's is our first point.
Right. I found a couple other antennas to complete the triangle. I'll hit one, you do the other. Marking it on your map now.
No. The note machine. Hey. Nou, toen dan lekker naartoe, taxi. Lekker toeter. De auto mag gewoon mee toeren gemaakt hoor. We moeten de sneller gaan oversteken of gaan we ideeën. Een tom-tom nou. Die wou het vorige keer ook al. Nou. Let's begin. Moeten we
Hey, Wrench, I'm about to get the third point here.
Get it done, man.
You get anywhere with that waitress?
Gonna hear back next Thursday.
Dude.
Yeah, she buckle. Seems pretty together. Not like...
Hold it right there.
I'm not doing anything.
I went over
I'm
the
just walking my cat. Ah!
Wrench? Wrench! Shit!
Need your body.
Satara, Wrench went dark. The FBI got him.
I heard that. Jesus.
Give me his last location.
It's no good. They'll take him to the hideout. You've got to finish the triangulation to find out where he is. Hurry.
I'm coming fine.
Come on. Come on. I gotta get this.
Nou, dan draai je over een kwartslag. We pakken toch de drang, maar niet zo fijn, hè? Hier kie geen stroom, als ik jou niet draai. Er gaat wat open. Bingo!
Transceiver placed.
Triangulating now? It's the old 16th Street Station. Let's see what's going on. Hack into their security cams. Hack
no, not the scene.
Like a Roy Orbison thing?
Ze hebben een masker afgepakt.
You see, my dad told me that Roy wore those glasses to get over his incredible stage fright. Alright. I'm gonna ask you a question. Answer yes, you walk out of here from the mask.
Who the fuck is Roy Orbison?
Answer no, the mask stays off, you go to jail, and you continue to be whoever it is you don't like looking at the mirror. Here's the deal. You're a member of Dead
Team.
Fact. Meddled in federal affairs. Fact. You will be treated as a federal problem. Fact.
The fact that you will be to buy with
a bunch of different options. You're an enemy combatant, which means rendition. Gitmo, if I get cranky. Unless... Unless what? Unless you help me get into Dead Set. Get me their zero days. Get me the scoop on the whole gang. You are my way in. Right now, I am an act of God. Get me something. Point me in the right direction. Names, addresses. Because I swear to God, you want me on your side. You can't just
Heal.
Want... I told him you were going to be a waste of his time.
Mm.
You're jeopardizing the investigation. You have no standing here. None.
Go ahead. Call your boss. Call Chief Agent Monroe. Mm. Call her now.
Hij is een hele aardige jongen.
He can't protect you from what's coming.
Hij is op het dak.
The FBI is gonna make an example of him, and that's kind of what they do.
too bad. But you have a decision. You can decide to be on board the ride or just get run over by it. You're rendering everything you've got against this guy inadmissible. Excuse me.
Agent
Fuentes is having a really hard time seeing the long term.
So you're free to go. Tell your friends about the deal. If they want to be off the FBI's radar, they just gotta come see me.
Yes, me!
Or else, things ain't gonna be pretty. No. See, I think it's time you saw the world through your own eyes, like a big boy. And let the world see you for what
you're. Don't leave you, Marcus.
What am I gonna do with you, Marcus?
Hello.
Motherfuckers, I'm coming to get that mask back.
Wrench?
I'm here.
I'm getting your mask back.
You saw that?
Nobody does you like that.
No, Marcus, man. You got more important shit to take care of.
Fuck that. I got your back. Those fucking assholes.
They thought we'd go for that.
They don't get us. They don't get us at all. Wrench needs that mask. When one of our team needs something, we get it.
Absolutely.
Then I'm gonna hack their fucking server and get all the files about their little extortion plan. Time to air some dirty FBI laundry. Sixteenth Street Station. Mask has gotta be here somewhere.
Ik moet deze uit hebben alsnog. Lekker nu van binnen. Ja, roep even terug. Nou. Kom op! Schiet! Nou, hij schiet niet. Nou, wat jammer dit. Ik ben weer dood. Pak gewoon je SC. Dat is één.
Got the mask.
Take good care of that thing.
Here we go, Nizan. Moet terug. Stuk. Dat is jammer.
Not here.
Kom dan.
We got away.
Lijkt een bratvast. Explodeer. Nu dan wel. Hai.
Track him down.
Yeah.
Keep your eyes open.
Lost him.
Sending you their stuff now.
Oh man, it's not just us. They've got stuff on all the hacker gangs here.
That's their plan.
We zijn er bijna. Zo na 3 jaar dan zijn we eigenlijk eruit.
Rich, stay put. I'm coming to return your stuff.
Goed zo, Marcus. We zijn ook een lange tijd stil. Maar nu praten we lekker verder. Ik heb ook lekker flink gas. Komt daar nu boven. Niet weer in de. Waar is dit het traphuis? Kijk, traphuis. Ga maar gewoon eruit. Nu kunnen we een kentje masker teruggeven. En we zijn weer boven. Hallo drone. Dat je nog niet meer leeg bent. Niet blij, jongen.
I'm sorry you had to go through that, man.
You know all that shit that Dearson said? It would never turn on you.
He's just trying to tear us apart. I'm not gonna let him do that. Look, he's got the FBI on speed dial and he's gonna come after us hard, so I need all of you. We can't do this without each other.
Zo, wat een wond. Daarom heeft hij die masker op.
Thanks, Max.
dead citation, you want?
The FBI has been coercing hackers into providing them with hacking software for their own use. FBI uses this software to bypass the legal system and gain access to your private data with no oversight or warning. The FBI also illegally detained a DedSec member in an attempt to coerce us into working for them as well. To the FBI, we do not live in a police state. You are not the secret police. And the Constitution does not exist at your whim. We've exposed your plot to force hackers to help you. DedSec will continue to watch you for the sake of every free American. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
Join us. Lekker rennen in de regen. Gelijk voor Nederland met de regen. We hebben een trofee. Kijk, nog meer punten. Een hondje. Ah, hier, hij man.
That's a good doggy.
Ondertussen joggen, net uit van. Kijk een telefoontje. Staan mijn auto hier nog? Ja. En jongens, dus alweer de aflevering. Vergeet geen blauw duimpje omhoog te doen. En tot de volgende keer. En laters.